Jermaine Durandamy.
There is Jermaine Durandamy. She's going to be taller than Holly Holm. She's going to have a longer reach. She's going to have a longer leg reach. And she's got a ton of experience in Muay Thai. A 10-time world champion, 46-0 with 30 knockouts. Just a devastating striker at range and in the clinch with her knee.
One scary woman, for sure.
And the preacher's daughter, please welcome Holly Holm.
The preacher's daughter, the nickname says it all. A very humble athlete Holly Holm is. And with all of her accomplishments in boxing and mixed martial arts, especially her knockout over Ronda Rousey, you would think this woman has all the bragging rights in the world, but it's just not her style. She doesn't want that to define her career.
This is a pick-em fight, guys. Jermaine is a minus 135, Holm minus 105.
It's because these two women are the best strikers that have ever probably walked inside the UFC octagon.
All right, we step over here and talk to Jermaine Durandamy. First of all, congratulations on the title shot. So here you are with an entire nation of Holland behind you. Your thoughts on the eve of your first UFC championship opportunity?
First of all, Brooklyn, it's an honor to be here. Let's make it one hell of a night with all of you. Let's go.
There she is. Wish y'all the best tomorrow night. Ladies and gentlemen, Jermaine Durandamy. All right, you've been here before. Holly Holm, third championship fight in the UFC. Your thoughts here on the eve of another massive moment in your career?
You know, it's time. All the hard work's in, and I'm just, it's those moments where I'm worked up, like, gosh, it's tomorrow, and then I think, okay, chill out, because it's not till tomorrow.
Enjoy the night. We'll see you tomorrow night. There she is, Holly Holm. All right, Brooklyn, New York, thanks for coming out. We'll see you over at Barclays Center for the fights tomorrow night.